Welcome to Dorman Products Nissan Steering Column Lock Actuator Installation Video. Before you begin, this installation is considered medium difficulty by our technicians. Some car knowledge may be needed. Suggested time of installation is about 1 hour. Tech note: you will need one good working remote, all additional remotes, the start-stop button must work, and you will need to use the special programming tool to complete the procedure. To begin the installation, remove side dash panel. Unscrew and remove lower dash panel. Note, clips at the top and just pull out. Remove all wire connectors for the OBD2, key port, and fuse box using a panel popping tool. Remove bracket screws to understeering column bracket to gain access to the cylinder lock actuator. Disconnect actuator and wire tire all loose wires to make space to access the breakaway bolts. Breakaway bolts will require a dermal tool and grinder to remove. Grind a slot wide enough for a flathead screwdriver into the bolt heads. Always wear safety glasses. Using a stubby flathead screwdriver, carefully remove the breakaway bolts. Remove old actuator. Install new actuator in reverse order. Remember to evenly tighten breakaway bolts and torque until the bolt head breaks off. Begin programming new module. To reprogram your keyless remotes, insert programming tool into the OBD2 port. Programming tool will beep once. Press unlock from remote for 4 to 5 times with 1 second intervals between each time pressed. Programmer will beep once. Insert keyless remote into the key slot port. Push start stop to the on position. Programmer will turn green. Note, on position does not mean starting the car. Push start stop to off. Push start stop to on. At this time, the key lock icon on the dashboard cluster will flash 5 times. Push start stop to off. If you would like to program multiple keys, please do so now and do steps 2 through 6. If not, continue to step 7. Start the vehicle engine by depressing the brake and pushing the start stop button. A red light will flash 5 times, then push start stop button to off. Remove key from key slot. Remove programming tool from OBD2. To verify programmed remotes, push the lock unlock button on keyless remote to confirm vehicle is locking and unlocking the car. Start vehicle and make sure the steering wheel is unlocked. Turn vehicle and make sure the steering wheel is now locked. Your keys have been programmed, and the installation is complete.